Hey, boo-boo! Don't mind all these angry youths. I'm seeing their reports now. The security is tight. There is nothing wrong with our security in the country. Boo-boo, let me call you back. Thank you. I will call you. Hello. Motunde.
Sir.
Shetunde. How are you?
Daddy.
Yes?
Meet my baby boy, Gentle Jack.
Motunde, we're not very well long now. Look at your size. Look at the size of who you brought
home. No, the size does not matter.
Hmm? Don't you look like bouncer, Wale?
No, now that is not a bouncer. Who could buff?
Motunde, you're long. God, my creator, Bamilo, one more year now. Eh? He didn't push any baby. He said, go for your back.
He does not understand.
You go get him, Mali.
Daddy.
Sorry, Joe. I'm greeting you. Why are you too spy now?
That's how
I
used to smile.
Wow.
Oga.
Sir?
You know, go tell me, make her sit down. I've been a stand, I could stand to talk to you.
So look at you. You are bringing home a morally corrupt man. Go, sorry, Dada. What do you feel now?
I'm sorry.
I think you should get only about you. You're like, yeah. Mali. Sit down. Tell me, fake interview, he's better. He should be here. We should share that now. Go and bring something for him to drink.
Okay,
go and bring something for him to drink, please. So that I won't make him cry. Sorry, gentle Jack. Eh? Yeah, well, you don't look gentle. Come on, Paro. You look stubborn, Jack. I want to know, what do you do? You know, I can't just give my daughter out. I need to know your work.
Sinoma.
Yes.
Me and they come out of obstruction for road. And I they save lives. And the kind of business what they do.
No wonder. What's up, Ojuele? Ojuele, Ojuele. Meaning I'm looking at your eyes is strong, your face is strong. Why don't you work with a military person? And I won't be angry with you. But I know deep down, yeah, military man, even though you look hard, you are still gentle. It's even good. I'm happy now. At least I know that my daughter is in safe hands. We used to say that everywhere is secure, but deep down we know that there's insecurity in the country. So at least if my daughter is with Oga Soja, I'm happy.
You know, man, as I come now, Tosi, make I bring small gift for you. if you call, go open
up. Hey, man, some of Baba, come on, Vita. Because they will say, I like to collect money from you, people. But you are doing easy. You are the one bringing it for me now. Oshie, I'm Mark Miley. Such a bad boy. Thank you, my dear. This is how they start with things in Yoruba life. Wow.
Daddy, you not like the gift?
Yes! Better for your mother.
Daddy.
Bastard.
So, Mama, I feel like you know, like the gift where I bring come.
Yeah.
This small Selena with the hair.
Baby, so you a thief?
Chile, your baby look joy. What idiot is he? Oh, God.
Sherry Lamo. I don't be thief. I be professional. I'm a robber.
Gentle.
You go rough me. You only egg ballet. You want idiot. Who is that?
Officer
Woods, come inside.
Ma.
Hey,
Mahila.
Officer Woods himself.
Mahila, we no give us.
I'm sorry. Now I will give my daughter to you. I will give her to you. Yes.
Mahila.
You are welcome.
You the afono.
I'm trying. You know that. The current situation in this country. Because thief, they're just going up and they're robbing people in their house.
No, don't see, they don't get it. This is the stop up. No. Wait, we get them for mine.
I'm telling you.
Every single thief, we go catch them, and we go kill them.
God bless you. Because the way you will be shocked that you even go to some places, the thief is in the house like this, you will not know.
How many thieves we kill some days ago?
21.
No,
that one. 22.
22. He get one. He won't jump first. Ha, 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 gone under.
Oh, if he's a worse. Ah, that because I said that the way we are even here now, that we are playing, that we are laughing and gisting. Thief can even be in the house. We will not even know.
But politician like you. And you don't need fear now.
You see the sky security where you get.
Now why we not bring our gun? Now you
officer, worker, I said you can go to someone's house and thief is in their house. Come call the Brooklyn Lodger. He only. Thief can be in the house laughing with you.
Okay, why you strong face? You know they talk. You look like thief. Why be you be thief?
Thiefing not my business.
We there with you.
Exactly.
We there support your cause.
Exactly.
I like thief, my jabba job. When I small, I been there. Why I say? One day, I'll be
thief. I'll go slap you now, you decrease.
Oh, I see also. Make this politician like this. He get money. He get money, badge. May we go bring our gun. So all of us, we go rob him together.
Come on, lap. You move, I will pump you. You move now. I will pump you short now.
If you try move.
So now be police, eh?
No, not be police.
So now waiting on account they wear like this.
Oh God, this will not be uniform. Na rag day we dey do. Na Halloween costume.
Halloween, yeah. Halloween.
If I slap on her, yes. When I see a murder, I go. When I go just jam. When I go jack on her for seeing. Who is that?
Inspector Kevin.
Inspector Kevin.
Yes, Inspector Kevin.
You are a bastard.
Yeah.
Are you mad? Why are you begging? Yeah. Do you know why you're doing all this rubbish? I already sent text, distress call to the police to come and catch you here. You will sleep in prison.
You did that? Nigeria police will not be effective. You're a bum bastard.
Inspector Kevin coming, Jare. For what? You came to my house to oppress me?
Every day, sir.
Animal police or thing. Let's pray the call, get this house. Now give me that.
Inspector Kevin, are you from the division?
Superintendent, sir!
My Bobby, if you see the slap where these people give me, they will be say I be bad meat.
Bad meat. All these people go slap you.
Now slap bad meat.
No.
Now let me supposed to tell me because I don't know if you slap bad meat.
Bad meat, how bad? This one's.
Sir, let me confess to you. Sir, let me tell you something. God will bless you. You know him because he wear police clothes. I say, don't slap him more. That his meat is not good.
Ah!
But he slap him.
Yes.
Don't shut up there.
All these politicians. Abobi.
Bad beat.
How come today?
I can't be. Can't be okay. Can't be okay.
Where the people I say make you kill?
Bad meat, now that will take offend you.
How many you kill?
Now? Inside the 36, we say make a kill. I kill only 34.
Ah!
No, now they tell. No, now I kill. One and a shot.
No, I'm not gonna shut up.
So, the remaining two people, before I kill them, they don't kill themselves.
Yeah.
Why this?
Yeah. No, now I kill. What are they
sorry, please.
No, now they tell the thing.
No.
Abobi.
Bad meat.
This one doesn't kill 22 teeth.
Yes.
He took him.
He took him, sir. And I beg him, I say, how will you kill 22 teeth? Why?
No cry. Everybody, no cry now.
No, you kill my cousin. Locomotive, rest in peace. Position!
Abami.
Eh? He not die.
Abami. Oh, you kill him, he not die.
Abami.
Shut up now.
Yeah.
Come here. I tell you. Come here. Come. Until I get your time. You know what they call Arise to Combat National Anthem. Just the rehearsal. The rehearsal. Hey. Bad dicks, they follow now, they play. I be like, who they play? I be like, who get conscience? I be like, who no Bible? I be like, who no church? I be like, who no mosque? Where the money, guy?
Sir.
Guy, focus. Yes. Talk to you. Focus. Where the money is?
Sir, between God and man.
Where they come God for this thing?
Sir.
Now go get the money.
Sir.
I say, where the money is?
Sir. The devil that you are serving, the way he's looking at you now. I swear, I don't do
that. Come on, shut up there.
I tell you, why you lying? Why you lying?
You know the Dukabe, you don't die.
Yeah.
Where's the money?
There's money upstairs. So that you brought money yesterday.
For today, God will punish your father. Sorry, God will punish your mother. Sorry, sir. Please.
Oh, they lie.
No.
You look at me, they lie.
Let me explain why.
You don't understand.
Let me explain why.
Why?
The money I have is 100,000. I know it's not enough for people like you, men of your caliber.
Yeah!
Ababe. Yes.
Fire down.
I get POS inside the bag. I got the POS
call.
I don't tell on that.
God will punish you. Which country get national anthem? Crocro is the national anthem. Arise you come crocro. Crocro don't enter the national anthem. Arise you come crocro. I will be police. Wait. I'll come. I'll finish you today. Go down to the talk. You don't want to bring money. You don't know how far.
For today, I'm going to leave.
Wait! Guys, here. What do you call up?
Yes, sir.
You know how they use them?
Yes, sir.
Well,
yes.
Okay, no, guys.
I have.
You think I'm there? You think I'm
there?
See. Time, not there.
See, I have card.
Yes. Savings or current?
Current, sir.
I hear you again. Crocro. You don't want the people who spoil this country. Arise to come, Crocro. You, arise what?
Arise with compassion.
Compassion.
Sorry,
sir. Nobody copper. And you say you be politician.
I put it, sir. Please, I mean, come have compassion for me. Please.
Okay, compassion on you.
Take your card.
Back me down
confirm.
Better.
Bobby. Put my POS for there.
Everybody, stay to work.
Yeah.
Hey.
Guy.
Sir. As you know, entertain, no food, nothing. You know, if you give me money for fuel. Mas, collect money for fuel now.
Yes. Come on, give me the agogo.
The cash I have is not for someone for team actually, please.
Please give them your car, let them drive it down.
Yes! Shut!
Watch. I know they wear watch.
Hey, position! God will bless you. God will bless you. Where are the key? This is the key. Yes. Hey, Mona, listen, no. Mona, listen. Every team gets his time. Every member gets his time.
Yes.
We don't be a yam robber. Anywhere where we go, we collect souvenir.
Hey.
Do you hear me?
Yes.
In case other people call, tell us, we know this, we big past them.
Yes.
Hey, now you be my souvenir.
Ababe.
Eh?
Carry the walking stick them.
Bad meat.
Mm-hmm.
Make I carry souvenir. Souvenir. Yeah, climb.
Climb now. Climb.
Souvenir. You don't look me. I go raw and tell you like climb. Climb.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Chris, well.